record number of Americans, nearly half, live in poverty or are classified as low income. The low income threshold for a family of four was $45,000 a year in 2010. About 97 million Americans fell into that category. Another 49 million fall below the poverty line, $22,350 for a family of four. That all according to the Census Bureau. That's 48% of the population, 4 million more than in 2009. And broken down by age, children are most likely to be poor or low income.